one of the evergreen trees in front of the last word ranch. We have this Cooper's hawk, so he's probably going to keep Speedy and Lucky away, because they're both on his menu. Sun has not really come up yet. It's on its way up, but hasn't crested the hillside. And he's up there, across the street from us. Speedy down. Better lighting now that the sun is, though it's not come up over the hilltop, it's further up in that direction, providing more light on this Cooper's hawk that's in an evergreen tree in front of the last word ranch. Southern side. Are you going to take two? Very. Fluffy's way north of her area. We've just left the southern site. We're not late. Okie dokes, we're at Fluffy's area. We get to have a day off from rain. We have clouds in the sky, but we won't have rain today. Dry out a little bit. Yes, good to see you too, Fluffy.
Not sure which member of the woodpecker family this is. Where'd you go? There you are.
The back parking lot for the Lutheran Church, looking west at the redwood cluster trees. On the leftmost tree, we have a red-tailed hawk. I'm going to pan out and see if its mate is around, because we're getting closer to that time of the year. But I sure don't see the mate. Anyway. Back at Fluffy's, and she met us actually as we were making our way here. You're a good girl. Yes, you are. More treats. Go. Much better. Well, she's done with her treats.
I don't care.
If you want more, you need to put treats down.
That's the most of it.
Okay. Blue jay down at the southern side. Looks like it's lucky. Blue jay back. He's going to take the final mealworm here. There is some over in the songbird area. White crowned sparrow. Speedy's down at the northern side. And Speedy down for a second. Maybe he'll take a third while he's there. Excellent! Blue Jay down? Okay.